Now, I couldn't make heads or tails of what it was doing out there till the mechanics told me. These things were designed and built in the UK, but the engine was from America. Did you know that? Isn't learning fun?